Thanks, Larry. And finally tonight, Butler facing Princeton for the first time since 1962, early in the first half. Alex Barlow finding Kyle Marshall for the alley-oop. Butler up 33-31 at the half, and they go on to win 70-67.
Definitely an exciting weekend.